Well, these are the experts at transforming noise into music. Stomp has been wowing audiences for more than a decade. And today we have Carlos Thomas, we have Mike Sylvia, we have Lisa Latouche and Mike Hall all joining us today. So thank you all for coming.
Thank you for having us.
So probably the kids when you were little that were banging on the pots and pans in the kitchen.
Yeah, that was me.
And now you've made a career of it.
Yes.
Definitely.
Yeah, nicely done. So how do you go from, you know, from obviously liking music and this sort of thing to actually making this a career? Because it is quite unique.
Absolutely, yeah. that's a good question.
It just happens.
Yeah, it just happened. We actually went to auditions and they put a broom inside of our hands. And all of us have different talents. So, you know, we're all different. Some people have dancing backgrounds, some have comedic backgrounds, and other people have percussion backgrounds. And so they just take everybody and put you on stage and see what you can do.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Okay. So why don't we see what you can do?
Absolutely.
I'm going to get out of the way so I don't get hurt.
All right.
Okay. We'll be back.
Okay, here we go. One, two, three.
Fantastic. So do you have that all rehearsed? Or do you make it up as you go?
We kind of have an outline, and that was pretty much made up.
Nice. Yeah. So I should mention, all the stuff came from around our station.
Yes, it did.
Yes. The lighting ladder, Brian's forever climbing.
The sofa, I found all kinds of stuff.
Yeah, he was playing sofa.
Yes, the sofa. I recognize the recycling bin. So that must be fun to sort of, it's new and exciting every time, because you never know what you're going to find.
Yeah, absolutely.
The show's different every night, too, mm-hmm. You know, because it has a skeleton where you know what we're supposed to play, but then there's a lot of room for you to, like, improv and kind of do what you feel, you know, so it keeps it fresh. And we have solos and to make up, so it keeps the show fresh for us and fresh for fans that seen us, like, five times, and people keep coming back again because they know to expect something different.
Fantastic. Now, have you ever had anything that didn't work? That you tried to make, you know, do some sort of music, it just didn't work out?
Yeah. I mean, there's some things, like, for example, like this guy right here, I was playing him. Not so good.
No?
Yeah, I wouldn't play him again.
See, that's your trained ear.
Yeah.
I thought it was okay.
Yeah.
So you just never know, I suppose.
Right,
but
that
absolutely. Makes it exciting.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. And I just say, just if I could mention, if you have seen Stomp before, this is a newly revamped show.
Nice.
And so, like I said, if you've seen it before, there's new numbers, it's newly revamped, so come check it out again, and I hope you enjoy it.
I'm sure that they will. And you know who else is going to enjoy it is the kids at Ronald McDonald House. Tell us about your partnership with them.
Well, that's going to be fun. We've done this a couple of times before, and I was just surprised that we were doing it again here in Edmonton. So I'm looking forward to taking a tour of the house and performing for the kids. And they can't make it to the, you know, mm-hmm. to the
right.
show, so it feels great to spend time out of our day and go take it to them.
And also at the theater, we're gonna have people there accepting charities for the Ronald McDonald.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
The kids must really like it.
Yeah.
I can imagine what they're like for the rest of the day after you guys show up.
Yeah. Well, yeah.
Walking
adults.
Around the house wow. eating everything. Yeah.
Yeah. The parents love us.
That's true. Well, they would, because everybody does. Okay, so if you want to see the show, it is tonight, so Wednesday through Sunday at the Jubilee Auditorium. There's some matinee shows over the weekends, some evening shows. You can find all of that information, and tickets also available through Ticketmaster. So do you guys want to play us out?
Sure.
Okay, I'm running. Thanks.